at that. I'm trying to get into the most populated server. I had to sit here 10 minutes because the server is full. 28 people playing in this game, which is more than I've ever played in a single MechWarrior game before. MechWarrior 3, we played 4-on-4. MechWarrior 4, I believe, was 8-on-8. Maybe modded, you can go higher. We found that MechWarrior 3 can also go up to, I believe, 8-on-8 on Game Ranger. And MWLL, I believe, is 12-on-12, last time I played, about a while ago. Here to join, gotta join clan. Alright, so I remembered, I think the X button is great in this game. I recognize some people on my team. Nobody really on the inner sphere team. So I'll try not to noob it up too hard. I should have this running in high def. I should have the volume levels should be a lot better.
Assembly in progress.
The resolution's turned up. The graphics are actually turned down, so maybe that will help me out.
Assembly ready in Hangar Bay 2.
Sensors online. Weapons. Hopefully this guy will ride with me. He's probably a pro. Not really a pro, but I like the feel of this game. It's kind of a mix of the better two MechWarrior games we have. Position. Unless they come running over the hill at me, I think I can maybe do a little damage here. Maybe.
Destroyed.
get killed. I think on my map it showed almost my whole team was vehicles, and I just got killed by a vehicle, so... it must be pretty good, at least in the start. Plans at all.
Assembly in progress.
Spam some lasers, I guess.
Assembly ready in hangar bay. 2.
Right through the wall. Oh, what a landing! Oh, one group, yes! Oh, that's nice. Good job, newb. Oh my god. I can't even drive straight. Just do it. See, 500 range. I can do this and pull my mouse in a little closer. Oh, I had that shot. Shit, I got frustration. Oh my god. I meant good kill. Oh, I see. Thank you. bit of damage. Pushing the ships hard. Yeah, I need to come back. First, I need to calm the little dude down. Oh. Only machine guns. Too bad about this guy. Too bad. Yeah, I'm gonna have to trade in. I got 20, that's not bad, I guess. I think I'm almost there, boys. Man. Game's running a lot better than it was when I first tested it. Not gonna be perfect graphics, but it's playable. Alright, finally. Definitely not getting it that way. Boys. follow my laser. Well, thanks. Alright, I'm not last anymore. Something. We're about to lose, so there's gotta be something. It hurt for a second. Come on. My snake killed myself.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems online.
I know it's solitaire, I know people like to run those. Just gotta watch that heat. That's not bad heat.
Assembly in progress.
4 double heat sinks. That's a good reason why.
Assembly ready in hangar bay. 2. Reactor online. Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems online.
Let's go. Some more jump jets.
Target destroyed.
Good job. That's a new weapon there. I say good job, not good kill. Atlas. Can you take us a point, maybe? Too late. Oh boy. Got 2 minutes left. Maybe I can get back out there in that solitaire again. See what type of damage I can get going. Alright. 40 damage.
Assembly in progress.
Almost every time. I might turn my graphics down a little bit.
Assembly ready in Hangar Bay 2.
Get better frame rate. Oh! Right below.
Sensors online. Weapons online. All systems
normal. Okay, let's go. Trade.
There's no more honor to be gained here.
Well, that was fun. I got better and better. I'll definitely run that solitaire some more. I know. May not get a bunch of kills, but that's my favorite style of play, is that quick mech play. It's reckless. You die, you get right back out there with the speed. Well, I'm gonna hop out of here.